testing which of these planes can take off from one of the highest skyscrapers in Frankfurt. Firstly, just for fun, the F-22 Raptor. And the C-130 is the king of these challenges, so let's see how it does. Our first airliner, this is the A319. And the only wide-body airliner that I could get to balance up here, this is the A310. And next, formerly the world's biggest plane, the Antonov AN-225.